Hippos will climax the group stages with a game against South Sudan on Sunday. The younger stars will again face South Sudan in a space of more than 3 months, having met them at CECAFA AFCON Under-20 Zone Qualifier Finals, which Uganda won 2-1.
So, my team, the entire technical staff, is looking at that game tomorrow, and we're going to handle that game as a very, very serious game, more than even the final.
The finals started on Sunday and will run till March 11th. Players born on 1st January 2003 or later are eligible to participate in this competition. A total of 12 teams qualified to play in the final tournament, including Egypt, who qualified automatically as hosts.
I think this match, it's not a match that you can fear. It's like the usual matches we have been playing, so the players are in good mood, everything is fine, and I'm sure we shall make it, because we have no one sick, we have no one injured. Everything is okay.
The semi-finalists in the finals will qualify for the FIFA Under-20 World Cup to be held in Indonesia later this year.